Zaylani. I'm 17. I go to LSL. I'm a senior at LSL.
I'm Diana Renteria. I'm 17 years old. I attend Hartnell College.
My name is Rudy Jimenez. I work with Urban Arts Collaborative.
Hello, everyone. My name is Luis Rodriguez.
My name is Juan Carlos Gonzalez, and I am the Urban Arts Collaborative Artistic Director.
I am the project coordinator for the Urban Arts Collaborative, and I am essentially just making sure that, you know, everybody's having a good time and there's activities for the youth.
I am the health and food justice organizer. Some of the work that we're doing today here at Natividad Park, Take It Outside, we're having live art and painting youth faces and creating awareness through food, through art, educating people on the importance of eating healthy and the environment that we live in, that it's known to the world. We want to keep it more local to our community so we can share the beauty that we have here in Salinas. I got involved with the program. I attended one of JC's exhibits in 2014 in Cesar Chavez Library, and I started building a relationship with JC and getting to know his work and his efforts that he's been doing in the community. And I'm very proud of his work that he's doing, and I shared time, and I've been working with UAC almost for 3 years now.
Because I'm surrounded by like all these people that do art, so it like kind of motivates me to become better at it.
All the artists are really great support system at UAC.
I want to thank everybody that came out and enjoyed the beautiful weather that we have out here at Take It Outside. And hope to we have more great events like this for our community in the next coming years. Thank you.